In this video, we'll show how to perform a cryptographic erase on encryption-capable drives that are supported on Dell 12th generation Plasma VRTX chassis. You can use the cryptographic erase option to securely erase data that is present on your secure SEDs. To perform the process, launch the CMC login page. Type your username and password, and then click Submit. In the left pane under Storage, click Physical Disks, and then click Setup. The Configure Physical Disks page is displayed. You can select the physical disk from which you want to erase the data. Some of the combinations of physical disks on which you can perform a cryptographic erase are: if the physical disk is in the ready state with an unassigned hot spare and is not encryption capable, then you cannot perform a cryptographic erase. If the physical disk is in a ready state with a global hot spare and is encryption capable, then you cannot perform a cryptographic erase. If the physical disk is in a ready state with a dedicated hot spare and is encryption capable, you also cannot perform a cryptographic erase. If the physical disk is in a ready state with an unassigned hot spare and is encryption capable, then you can perform a cryptographic erase. From the physical disk drop-down menu, select Cryptographic Erase and then click Apply. Click OK to continue the operation. Note, this operation might take a while. After the operation is successful, click OK. You can also perform the cryptographic erase on a foreign state physical disk with secured encryption. From the Actions drop-down menu, select Cryptographic Erase and then click Apply. Click OK to continue the operation. This operation might also take a while. After the operation is successful, click OK. Now you can see that no physical disks are found in a recover state. For more information, go to dell.com/support